B charge on. B charge on.
Prep ourselves for a push.
Yeah, okay.
Caution on the battery.
Yeah.
And recharge on. Positive on dash. Recharge on.
Yeah, yeah.
Click. Overtake.
Squish here. Battery's drained.
That was good racing.
Okay, well done. So just manage your tyres.
Okay.
Recharge on, please, Max. Recharge on.
Increase management for now.
Copy. We'll get back.
Thank you. Not too bad, then.
Fantastic work.
Leclerc's pitted. Battery is available.
Copy.
Just keep a little left of coast into four.
Copy.
Increase your left of coast a little bit more, please, Max.
Yep.
So focus on just bringing your tyre temperatures back under control for the moment.
Okay.
Recharge on.
Okay.
Okay, recharge on.
Yeah.
Tire temps are looking good.
Yeah, copy.
Use your battery.
Copy.
Press and hold the overtake.
Okay.
No DRS.
Copy.
Recharge on. Recharge on.
Copy.
Press and hold the overtake.
Yeah.
Click. Overtake.
Copy.
Oh, it's okay for the moment.
Okay.
Thank you.
So into your left and coast, left and coast.
Yep.
Could you just introduce 3 seconds of liftoff around the lap?
Okay.
Caution on the battery.
Yeah, okay.
Recharge. Oh, recharge on.
Yeah.
Recharge on.
Okay, wait, copy.
Recharge off.
Copy.
So lift and coast for now.
Copy.
Click. Overtake.
Yeah, copy.
We do not require any fuel liftoff.
Okay.
actually is available.
Okay, copy.
Recharge on Chaco.
Copy.
Okay, recharge on.
Okay.
How many laps?
5 laps to go. Recharge off when you're ready.
Copy.
Recharge off, please.
Yep.
Four laps to go, including this one.
Copy.
No fighting.
And hold the overtake.
Yeah.
3 more laps.
Yep.
need two more laps. A fabulous drive, mate.
Yes! Oh, super heavy.
That was the checkered flag. There you go. P2.
Well done to everyone. Well done to everyone.
Thank you for everything in that race.
Drive today from Max Verstappen.
It was a truly excellent win, with everything working together for the team and driver.
It's hugs all round for the team, In fact, they all deserve a pat on the back as well for everything that they've achieved. Well, Max Verstappen can add yet another podium to his already impressive record.
There's further delight for the team as they get to see both drivers up there together.
And finally now, the drivers can relax after an eventful weekend at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Now, Karun, if we were to focus on the Red Bull team for a minute, how do you think they'll be feeling after that race?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place. What a great way to round out the weekend.
OK then, and a big thank you to everyone for joining us this weekend here in Jeddah.
And for the next round, Formula One is heading down under. Exciting times ahead in Australia on the shores of the Albert Park Lake.